Kolkata Knight Riders co-owner Shahrukh Khan thanked MCA for cancelling the ban that was imposed on him. The Bollywood superstar was banned from entering MCA premises, including the Wankhede Stadium, for engaging in a scuffle with the officials of the cricket body and the security staff on May 16, 2012, following KKR's victory over Mumbai Indians. Shahrukh Khan in his tweet expressed his gratitude by writing, "My gentle father-in-law made me realize how little it matters who was right or who was wrong. What matters is praise. Thanks MCA for your graciousness." Following it, KKR CEO Venky Mysore had also tweeted about this news and showed his happiness. Khan, however, denied he had misbehaved and mentioned that he reacted only after children, including his kids, were manhandled by the security staff.